Yeah, so obviously we had a few days off, so it was really just getting back into that game zone, just like dialing in, focusing. Obviously, Clark is a very scrappy team, so we knew that we really had to dial in for this one and stay intentional.
We kind of had a couple days of rest to get like our bodies back to like being normal and at 100%, so we were able to just like really focus and go out there and be intentional with what we were doing.
Yeah, I would say it'd definitely be adjusting. In the first set, we were getting back in the groove, and then once we really dialed in and were able to like make the adjustments that we needed to, from there I think that really helped us elevate our game.
So also, I felt like pin hitters were doing a really good job of like executing the skill, and with that it kind of brought the blockers more out to the pin, so then we were able to run new things with our middles too, and so we were just kind of able to have like a diversified offense, so yeah. But that was really effective too.
Definitely getting everyone involved, yeah. I mean, we're always excited to host. Obviously, it's a comfortable place for us to play in our own gym, and it'll be some great competition, so I'd say we're getting amped up. We're excited to have everyone out here and play some more volleyball.
Excited for a weekend just of pure volleyball, and excited to have fans come and support, too.